who's done brilliantly. And that is just trademark Nick D'Agostino, a bustling, bundling run forward, so hard to stop. Kempres, there you see the little trigger when the ball went to Reyesh Brimmer, leading the charge, and Victory have won it back. Brimmer with Fellaini. This is where Ben Fellaini is so dangerous. Streaking forward, the pass for Rojas. Rojas shoots, and Rojas scores! Well, he broke a 16-game drought last time here at Amy Park for home goals, and he's got his second in as many. Now Davidson with Fellaini. It's nicely worked. The cross is a good one for D'Agostino. And that was very close to number two. Berongi with the ball in. It's a good one. And Kerr is good. Who scored Melbourne City's first goal of this season. Has struck again here in the derby. And on the stroke of half-time, City, scarcely deservedly, but City are back on level terms. Reyesh with Metcalf in space. Victory has stretched here. Tilio taking on Guerrier, driving it in near post. And Kelleher makes the save. Davidson, four to aim for in the box. Fellaini gets it across near post. It was a great run from Josh Berlanti. There goes McLaren. And that was the moment. Jamie McLaren, in the 89th minute, did everything perfectly. Berongi arriving. Oh, that's nicely done. Naboo for Berongi. And it might yet have a chance for Kolakowski, who had a clear sighting at goal but couldn't hit the target. Long again for Kolakowski. McLaren's there. The ball back in. It might yet fall for Berongi. And scrapped away by Guerrier. Near post, off the post, from Curtis Good again.